guys, today we'll be doing another duplication glitch. I'll be teaching you how to do it. You might already know this, but yeah, it's a pretty new one. It's probably the newest one found yet. So I'll be showing you how to do it. So first you need to find nine of things. It has to be a block, so you could use a wood block or anything like that. So what you'll see in a minute. So what you have to do is open the chest and click the and tap the pause button at the exact same time. So yeah, like that. Once you've done that, throw your things in the thing. Like, if you want, you can throw all of them. I'll do this much, and then turn it straight to diamond. And you pick up the blocks, and you have the blocks you've thrown down after. So, I'll show you with lapis. I'll show you like a... Suppose you had one block. So, you have one block of lapis lazuli, or diamond, or iron, or whatever. And I want to do the glitch. So, I do this. Throw it down. And then I quickly turn it to more lapis lazuli. And I throw it to lapis lazuli. Let me just turn myself to survival. And you turn this to lapis lazuli. I cannot find... Oh, that's it. And you turn that to lapis lazuli. But you need at least two blocks, you need about 18 diamonds. Boom, you get it back. So it's pretty useful, I'd say. You can do it with wood or anything. I'll quickly show you. Yeah. So you do it, and it's not very hard, you can do it. But if you want to do it, then go ahead. Hope you did enjoy this video. Make sure you slap that like button. And yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah.